So it's going out to the movie Star Wars The Last Jedi. Yeah, check it out, you put Jimmy Love. Hey, shortly after the battle of the Starkiller base, resistance forces led by General Leia Gartner, free of that core, with the First Order fleet of Rift, not to Poe Dameron leads the costly counteract and destroys the First Order dropnut. So dramatic, but after the resistance escapes through hyperspace, so Floyd, the First Order tracks them and attacks the resistance convoy. Kylo Ren, Leia's son, hesitates to fire on the lead ship resistance. Ship, after sensing his mother's presence, but his TIE fighter wingman destroy the bridge and incapacitating Leia and killing most of the leaders. Ship, Admiral Akbar, they have managed to survive by using the force. That's what she was taught. Disapproving of a new leader, Vice Admiral Holder's passive strategy. So a constituent lead, Poe helps fillet BB-8 and mechanic Rose Tico embark on a secret mission so fit to destabilize the tracking device on the lead ship. Meanwhile, Rey arrives and her actor with Chewbacca and R2-D2 aboard the Millennium Falcon to recruit Luke Skywalker to the resistance. So definitely, and disillusioned by his failure to train Kylo as his Jedi, so told the night, and under self-imposed exile from the Force of Land, Luke refuses to help even though he lives off Han Solo's death at Kylo's hands, and believes that the Jedi should become extinct, so extinct, unbeknownst to Luke Rey, and Kylo can communicate through the Force, puzzling the two enemies that were like frenemies, as the Force arrived. While the Force users learn about each other, his future visits on themselves as partners like brothers. R2-D2 persuades Luke to trade Rey with no delay. After Kylo tells Rey what happened between him and Luke, they caused them to choose the dark side of the Force. He had no pity or remorse. Luke confesses that he momentarily contemplated killing Kylo upon sensing that Supreme Leader Snoke was corrupting him from salvation, causing Kylo to destroy Luke's new Jedi Order in retaliation. Convinced that Kylo can't be with thing. So obscene, Rey leaves Octo to confront Kylo without Luke, he's so rebuked. Luke prepares to burn the Octo Jedi Temple and Library, but hesitates, starting is too late. Yoda ghost appears and destroys the temple by summoning a thunderstorm, was out of the norm, claiming Rey and thought she had needs to learn so Kylo, and encourages Luke to learn from his failure. Yoda reveals her plan to discreetly evacuate the remaining resistant members, using small transports just like a port, believing their actions cowardly and risky. Poe needs immunity, Finn Rose and BBA travel to the Canto Bight Casino and acquire the help of the hacker DJ Zoe Rey, who says he can help them disable the tracking device. So very nice, they infiltrate Snoke's ship, but all while BB-8 are captured by Captain Phaser, he's such a phaser. Meanwhile, Rey lands on the ship and Kylo brings her to Snoke, he's so revoked, who claims that he has facilitated the mental connection between her and Kylo as part of the plan to destroy Luke's, he's so mistook, ordered to kill Rey. Kylo is there to kill Snoke, and with Rey defeats Snoke's guards, was there for Sark. Rey believes that Kylo has returned to the light side of the Force, but with no remorse. But he instead invites her to rule the galaxy with him, when she refuses to hurt Kylo was nothing but a nuisance. Then she used the Force to fight for possession of Anakin Skywalker's lightsaber, which splits in two, and so cool. Leia recovers and stuns Poe, and with nowhere to go, allowing the evacuation to begin so good. Holden remains on the ship to mislead Snoke's fleet as the Outer Three to an abandoned River Alliance based on Crete. But not too late, DJ reveals that the resistance plan to the First Order and the evacuation transport are slowly destroyed, and so Floyd Holden sacrifices himself by ramming Snoke's fleet at high speed. She so decreed. Rey escapes in the chaos while Kylo declares himself Supreme Leader. But the Faker BB-8 frees Finn and Rose, who escape, but not too late, after defeating Phasma and their joint survivors on Crete. With the First Order arrives, Poe, Finn and Rose attack with those speeders that act like leaders. Rey and Chewbacca draw the TIE fighters away with the Falcon, so less while Rose stops the Finn from completing the suicide run against the enemy Siege Cannon, which will subsequently penetrate the resistant force. Trist, Luke appears and confronts the First Order to enable surviving resistance members to escape before it's too late. Kylo orders the Fist, orders forces to fire on Luke to no effect, lest we forget. He then engages Luke in a lightsaber duel. He's no fool. Upon striking Luke, Kylo realizes he had been fighting the Force projection of him, so then Rey uses the Force to help the resistance escape on the Falcon, so Luke is lost and dies peacefully on Acto. His death is saved by Rey and layers so mundane. But land tells us survival rebels that the recesses has gone. All it needs to rise again. Eradicate the bite. What are the truth and who have fun and rose? Escape. Plans to breathe with the boss against the into space. The end. Star Wars the Last Jedi. Star Wars the Last Jedi. Yeah. What up, people? What's up? What's up? Take it off, watch your box, potato. Star Wars the Last Jedi. Episode 8. Eventuated upon an extraordinary idea. Star Wars franchise, which catapulted the fame in the late 70s and continued in the late 80s. For mastermind director Mr. George Lucas. This premiered movie, hip hop star, I've been dedicated to some of the Star Wars elite actors such as Mark Hamill and Carrie Fisher, who played Luke Skywalker and Princess Leia in the original films. And now, decades later, Star Wars The Last Jedi released September 15, 2017 in the United States, which grossed $1.1332 billion with such an amazing appearance actors and celebrities such as Adam Driver, Daisy Ridley, John Boyega, Oscar Isaac, Andrew Serkis, Lupita Nyong'o, Denzel Gleeson, Anthony Daniels, Daniels, directed by Rian Johnson. Thank you all so much for our outstanding, fantastic Star Wars movie. It's a boy from New Zealand, Big Daddy, Sexy Jimmy Love. Star Wars The Last Jedi. Star Wars The Last Jedi. Yeah. Wait, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Big Daddy, Jimmy Love.